Infinity usual starting five for Jeff Hornacek. Meanwhile, for the Grizzlies again, nope, Mike Conley still out with the Achilles, and nope. But over their last 10 games, they've tried to push the pace more, and it's been very conducive. Porzingis with the block shot. A career high 41% from three-point range.
Yeah, the league average is 36%.
This is the kind of pace as Porzingis throws it down. These have always been one of the premier defensive teams in recent years with Gasol and Conley. They lob it inside. Porzingis bats it away.
And they elude Lance off the glass.
Thomas or Evans with 7 points, three assists already. Porzingis gets hit. The game for the Knicks. Once again, want to remind you, you can follow
Mazda to do that.
Yeah.
And appreciation.
Well, usually we ask the James Ennis has come on. Wayne Sullivan, the second-year man out of Kansas. Jarrell Martin, wide open, can't get it to go. Cantor bangs it off the glass. Porzingis the rebound. Here's Porzingis, dribbles down the lane, alters the shot, and backs it home. Nice Keenan. Come in. Porzingis nails that jumper. $3.3 million deal. What a steal that's been for them. And with the injury to Conley, they've needed it. Porzingis throws it down.
With the alley-oop.
Porzingis, three-pointer straight on. Nails the three-pointer. Here comes Evans. Evans racing up the floor. Throws it out to Chalmers inside to Martin.
And look at the poise and patience of the young team.
Now once again, a Nick Big is on a guard for Memphis. Chalmers taken away by Porzingis. Harrison brings it up. Davis inside, blocked by Porzingis. He's also, he was drafted by the Cowboys. The Major League Baseball draft is Porzingis pokes that away. That should count as a block shot.
He should have four blocks now. Season high has been six.
Harrison pulls back. Brooks blocked by Porzingis. He's been a block as a broadcaster. Courtney Lee's shot misses. Lee keeps it alive, but Beasley had it knocked out of his hands, and here comes Harrison. Harrison to Chalmers. Chalmers on the drive. It's really getting after it defensively now, and you just, the coaching staff certainly frustrated. Where was this earlier? Jermichael Green blocked by Porzingis. 21. That's been the difference right now in the score differential.
Well, the Knicks give up the most threes than any team. They give up 11 per game.
Porzingis tries a three. Puts it in. Porzingis
between a couple of Knicks.
Martin and Green. 17 for Martin, 16 for Green. Jarrett Jack in the corner.
They want KP. He has the isolation.
Draws the foul. Shot's good and one.
Oh. Green with gusto.
Porzingis still holding that left thumb. Stoppages of play. Here's Evans. Whips it across to Harrison. Green drives inside. Blocked by Porzingis. Number seven on the night. And a 24-second violation.
Especially Evans, though. He's the guy he must contain.
Porzingis comes up with a steal.
Pulls
a
shot that he wanted inside of the arc.
The crowd, and it's a sparse crowd here in Memphis. Getting excited. Porzingis on the drive. Goes inside. The runner off the glass. Banks it home. Porzingis catches it. Looks for Hardaway. Gets it back to him. Hardaway puts up the three-pointer. Off the mark. Rebound goes to Evans.